like and subscribe right now, or you're gonna have terrible luck for the next week.
Extending throughout the middle of the planet, the tropics account for a significant part of the Earth's landmass. According to National Geographic, about 36% of our globe lies within the tropics. With that much area, you're sure to find quite a handful of species thriving. Take a look. 10 scariest animals in the tropics. Number 10. Bullet ants. So, who exactly are these pesky little guys? Much like bees, bullet ants are social, with a single colony consisting of a queen and a bunch of worker ants. But unlike bees, the bullet ant queen is just the same size as the other ants in the colony. And still on size, bullet ants are among the largest ants, growing to lengths of up to 1.2 inches. Their natural habitat is found in the wet tropics across Central and South America, in countries like Costa Rica, Brazil, Colombia, Peru, and Bolivia, among others. And as I've mentioned, messing with these little guys is the last thing you want to do. Bullet ants are considered to be the most vicious stinger in the entire insect kingdom. This is where they actually get their name. People who've been unfortunate enough to cross paths with these tropical dwellers have likened the pain to being shot. But that said, bullet ants are pretty chill insects. They won't go out of their way to attack unless they feel threatened. And once they unleash terror, they strike repeatedly, which is something you really don't want, especially coming from the most vicious insect on the planet. Number 9. Amazonian giant centipede. This is another South American native that you'd rather not even see, let alone come in contact with. While it's known mainly in relation to the Amazon rainforest, its natural range extends to both subtropical rainforests and tropical dry forests. Regardless, its numerous legs and larger than normal size is the stuff of nightmares, especially if you bumped into the centipede deep in the Amazon. At a length of up to 30 centimeters, the Amazonia giant centipede is one of the largest centipedes on the planet. Aside from inducing chills by its mere sight, the size affords this big guy a wide array of diet, which would have been impossible with a smaller size. So on top of feeding on other invertebrates like spiders, insects, and millipedes, it's been known to attack vertebrates as well. It's not unusual to find the giant centipedes feeding on frogs, lizards, birds, and even snakes. Aside from the size, hunting for Amazonian giant centipedes is also aided by their venom, which can be just as fatal to human beings. So far, there is one recorded death from the centipede's venom. It occurred in Venezuela back in 2014, when a 4-year-old was bitten by one of these big, crawly creatures. Number 8. Jaguar. When it comes to land predators, the jaguar is definitely a top contender as far as viciousness goes. It has all the adaptations that guarantee a successful hunt every time it steps out. For starters, there's the size, with the jaguar coming in third among the big cats after the tiger and lion. Of course, that comes with muscle power that's important in taking on prey as big as 280 pounds. On top of the size, jaguars also have one of the most powerful bites in the animal kingdom, which has seen them adopt a unique way of killing prey. While they still use the characteristic neck bite common among cats, jaguars are also known to pierce prey's brain by directly biting the skull. Solitary by nature, these felines stay mostly in dense forests across Central and South America. Occasionally, though, a few jaguars have been spotted in the US states of New Mexico, Texas, and Arizona. Number 7. Black Mamba. If you know anything about snakes, then you're familiar with the Black Mamba, one of the most venomous snake species on the planet. That's why most people in its natural habitat in East and Southern Africa know better than to mess with this snake. You would too if you knew just how a formidable opponent the Black Mamba is. Besides the highly toxic venom, the snake also tends to be aggressive, can strike from a distance in quick succession, and can move with remarkable speed. At 12.5 miles an hour, Black Mambas are some of the fastest snakes on the planet. It's no surprise that adult mambas don't have that many natural enemies. Despite that, they're actually quite a shy lot. According to National Geographic, a black mamba will always flee when it can in case of a confrontation. And if the threat persists, the snake will raise its body off the ground, open its inky black mouth, and repeatedly hiss, which are all indicators of the intent to strike. Anything that's more persistent after that point is usually met with repeated strikes from the snake, accompanied, of course, by potent venom. The venom gets to work immediately and can lead to death within 20 minutes of the attack if the anti-venom isn't administered soon. Number 6. Black Caiman. A close relative of crocodiles and alligators, the black caiman is the largest predator in the Amazon River Basin. On average, most black caimans average 5 meters in length, although 6 meters isn't unheard of. While their range extends to pretty much most of the Amazon River, they can also be found in other freshwater habitats of South America. Here, they have a diverse diet. Owing to their huge sizes, they're capable of overpowering any animal they come across, but they mainly feed on fish, other reptiles, and rodents like the capybara. Attacks on humans have also been reported, although a majority of them aren't usually fatal. According to the Worldwide Crocodilian Attack Database, black caimans were responsible for slightly over 43 attacks on humans between January 2008 and October 2013. Number 5. Poison dart frogs. With their tiny sizes and bright colors, poison dart frogs can be deceiving, but there's a reason they have poison in their name. The bright dotted mint green, yellow, and orange they spot are actually a warning for any of the would-be predators to stay away. Contained on their skin is enough poison to kill up to 10 adult humans, making these frogs some of the most poisonous animals on the planet, and they only have about a milligram of toxin per frog. The poison affects the nervous system, causing muscle contraction, which can lead to heart failure and eventually death. Poison dart frogs are endemic to the Amazon rainforest where, surprisingly, they have a predator, a snake species called Limadophis epinephalus. It's the only known animal that's immune to the poison produced by these frogs. Number 4. Green anaconda. When we talk about the who's who in the snake kingdom, the green anaconda is right at the very top. These Amazonian giants are some of the biggest serpents on the planet, weighing in at 550 pounds and growing to be the length of a school bus. Admittedly, that's a massive size, and because of it, green anacondas tend to be poor crawlers. Perhaps that's why they spend much of their time in the water, where they're excellent swimmers. It's also in the water where they lay in wait for their next meal. And since they lack venom, they depend on their powerful muscles to capture and kill prey. Depending on the size of the kill, a green anaconda can go for weeks or even months without another meal. Unique to these gigantic reptiles is the way they reproduce. While other snakes lay eggs, female anacondas carry theirs until they hatch. At that point, the mom basically gives birth to the young snakes, which come out ready to survive without the mom's help. In fact, they leave immediately to go and catch something to eat. The body doesn't build itself, you know. Number 3. Brazilian wandering spider. This spider is classified under a genus called Phoenutria, which translates to murderers. That kind of gives us enough information about this South American dweller. It has long been considered one of the most venomous spiders and even has recognition from the Guinness Book of World Records. After a bite, the venom gets to work immediately, causing a slew of symptoms. These include sharp burning pain, goosebumps, and sweating. More serious ones follow immediately and include convulsion, high or low blood pressure, and fast or slow heartbeat. That means victims must seek medical attention as soon as possible. Despite the high potency of the Brazilian wandering spider's venom, most bites don't actually need specialized treatment. This makes sense since the spiders inject just a bit of the venom, saving the rest for when it's needed next.
Now it's time for today's best pick.
Today's photo was sent to us by a subscriber, so if you come across a photo online and want to know more details about it, just send it over to us. We might even feature it in a future video. Number 2. Spitting cobras. Spitting cobras make our top pick for their rather unorthodox attack mechanism. While they're capable of delivering bites, these cobras prefer, as their name suggests, spitting venom at predators and prey. And they make sure the spit is felt. Instead of just spraying at random parts of their target, spitting cobras have practiced their aim for years, going directly for the eyes. This they can achieve from a distance of up to 2 meters, which shows just how good they are. Of course, targeting the eyes makes perfect sense as the venom gets to work immediately. In humans, the venom can cause permanent blindness if left untreated. So why didn't the cobras stick to delivering venom via bites? Hard to tell, but scientists have speculated that there's an element of safety at play. By projecting venom from a distance, the snakes wouldn't be at risk of getting trampled on by heavy-footed mammals, like zebras and buffaloes. But a more probable explanation is that the cobras might have evolved the mechanism in response to attacks by our human ancestors. To protect themselves from the rock-throwing hominids, the snakes needed to deliver the venom while at a considerable distance. Spitting filled in for biting quite perfectly.
Before we move on, I've got a little challenge for you that'll take 5 seconds to complete. So, here's the deal. You just leave a like on this video, smash that subscribe button, and hit the notification bell, and you will get 25 years of amazing luck. Try it, it really works.
Number 1. Central American giant cave cockroach. Closing off our video is an animal that's usually not harmful. I mean, it's just a cockroach. Unique to our cockroach here is its size, which varies significantly between males and females. Growing to nearly 4 centimeters in length, females are significantly larger than their male counterparts, that grow to be 3 centimeters long. Naturally, these huge sizes mean these cockroaches are an easy target for predators. As an adaptation, they're way lighter than they should be and have greatly flattened bodies. These two properties help them easily slip into cracks away from the prying eyes of predators. You'll find these unsettling roaches mainly in Central and Southern America across Guatemala, Brazil, Mexico, Panama, and Trinidad and Tobago. Usually, they prefer making homes in areas of little light and lots of moisture, like cracks in rocks, caves, and tree hollows.